Now I lost everybody. At this. Abandoned place.
Going in here.
Everybody, welcome back to another new video, and this video is going to be kind of like a vlog exploration video of my weekend on Saturday. So basically, to give you the rundown of where I went to the Clifton Mill, took some pictures and videos there, and then from there I went to Yellow Springs, and in Yellow Springs I did some exploration around the old school that is there, and just found some weird cool things, and I filmed all of it. So I just wanted to share it on YouTube for everybody on my channel. Hopefully you guys like this type of video, and let's just jump into it. Look at this view.
Bunch of whales on that wall. They did cover this wall, didn't they? It was different last time we were here. Yeah. I was going to say, at least a couple years.
Yep, he did it, then he went to Japan. Someone vandalized it, so as soon as he came back, he redid it.
Huh.
There's his new one right over there. It's not a photo op, but it's a beautiful mural.
Oh, yeah. Up there on that wall.
Did you get a picture of that?
There was a guy that got killed in a motorcycle accident not long ago. Oh. Marco, I don't know if you knew
him. It's really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, this whole wall was different when we were here.
Well, when I was here last. It's been like a couple years for me.
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
This is so cool too.
It's like an atrium or something.
It's like an old stadium.
Yeah.
I can hear you.
You can?
Bouncing off the wall.
Go back there. What's back there?
Nothing. Yeah, it's echoing. It sounds so weird if you stand right here. What if this thing falls apart? A bunch of trash. Weird looking box.
some blunt wraps.
It's like a concession stand. Yeah. It's a revolving door. Was at one time, but there's rocks in the thing. This is so weird. There's no cameras either. Antioch College is using thorough infection control procedures in order to serve you. In an effort to protect our employees and students, the campus is closed unless here for necessary business. Now I lost everybody. At this. Abandoned place. It's definitely used by somebody. Look. Definitely used by somebody. Looks like some type of wood shop. Grass is like a, looks like the thing on the dollar bill. The pyramid thing. Grass is cut all weird. You think they donated money to this? I think these are all donators. Looks like no one's been here other than to do this little work.
Pretty cool. Yeah, but so odd. Well, I
Dave Chappelle, the Kroger Foundation, Yellow Springs Community Foundation, Kettering Fund. So Dave Chappelle and his wife.
Bench? Andrea?
Oh, it looks like a piano.
So Dave and his wife did donate then.
Did you take a picture of all those birds?
Yeah.
U.S. Bancorp Foundation.
Did you get it?
They act like they don't even care. It's probably like normal to them.
Thank you all for watching the end of the video, to the end of the video, if you're watching this now. Thank you guys for watching the video. Apologize that this video wasn't out sooner, but I've just been busy outside of YouTube, and it took me some time to get, to edit this video and some stuff, so. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for liking this video. Thank you guys for subscribing and all of the other stuff that you guys do for this channel. I fully appreciate it. And I'll see all of you in the next new video. Peace.